What's up, guys? Tonyisgaming here with our coverage of CES 2014.